So, since there's no sports happening, many senior athletes in high school are missing out on their final year playing. Tressa Tedrick shows us how one local photographer is spotlighting those athletes who won't get to go back to play this year.
Started shooting at the games, and I was like, oh my gosh, I love this. This is fun.
Andy Silva is a local sports photographer who's personally feeling the effects of COVID-19 shutdowns.
Unfortunately, it's not helped me to get up to the football or the softball fields or baseball fields to shoot any type of sports, anything. Even college, ASU, I shoot them as well.
As much as the shutdowns have slowed his photography business, Andy feels more for those athletes who don't get a chance to compete.
It's sad. It's really sad. These kids have worked very hard throughout the year, throughout, spring. You know, these kids worked their tails off to get everything out there. And, not even a halfway mark to it. They're done.
So Andy decided to do something about it by spotlighting senior athletes on his website.
Every day that I spotlight a softball girl that deserves recognition that they couldn't get this year.
So why only softball?
A lot of people don't know that these softball girls get D1 scholarships more than football. And they don't get the recognition that they need. It gives the girls a boost morale to help them out. It's like, you know what? We're not getting anything, so this is just kind of a last hurrah for him.
For more information on Andy Silva's photography business, visit our website at azfamily.com. I'm Tressa Tedrick for Arizona's Family.